Ladies and gentlemen, welcome you face to the channel. My name is Tom, also known as Syndicate. And over the years, you may have known me on YouTube for my vlogs, my zombies, Minecraft, GTA content, whatever it is. But I've always wanted to just go, I want to try this, see if it's any fun, and then share it with you guys, which is exactly what I'm going to be doing a bit more often from now on, live on my Twitch channel. But obviously, some of these games are just not going to be funny or not going to enjoy them. However, the games that I do enjoy, I'm going to upload here for your faces, which leads me to Farming Simulator.
What? Undo tension belts. What's going on? Chill out! Right. Where is it?
That's right. Farming Simulator. Didn't expect to be playing that today. And the way it all came about is I was Googling, looking around for some good news. Seeing as there was just negativity and negativity, I was like, give me something good. I found out this guy grew the world's biggest pumpkin and won like $17,000 from it. So I was like, I'm going to grow a pumpkin. Decided I can't do it in England in this weather. So I thought, you know what? Let's do it in a video game. Spoiler alert, you can't actually grow pumpkins in this game. But nonetheless, you can buy a chainsaw and lots of heavy machinery. So with that combination of heavy machinery and chainsaws, plus me, what the hell could possibly go wrong? I don't know, but we're about to find out. So make sure you leave a like, rating if you guys enjoy the video. Click the subscribe button and ding dong that notification bell to never miss a video. And more importantly, comment down below what you want to see me try next. There's a lot of simulators out there. There's Surgeon Simulator, like Goose Simulator, Goat Simulator. You can even be bloody bread. There's a lot, basically. So the most common one I see down below, I will give it a try for the next video. So let's stop this chit-chat and enjoy. We could just try and make it up as we go along. Yeah. We can just make it up. Ooh, there's a castle on the hill. Oh, I get to make myself. Farmer Tom. Oh, hell yeah. All right. Farmer Tom, I'm ready. Get me on the road again. Oh, I'm on foot. What? I didn't know it was like this. I thought I was just going to be in a tractor the entire time. Holy crap. Time for you to enter this combine harvest and get started. All right. What's the worst that could happen? Enter vehicle. Whoa. Oh, what does pipe out mean? What's that? Oh, my God. What is that? Turn on harvester. Whoa. Now you're all set. Drive forward into the wheat and adjust your vehicle speed. Hell yeah. Oh, look at this. I'm made for this. You can hire people to do it for you. It just dropped it all on the floor. This is the hired worker, by the way. What are you doing? Mate, this guy's trashing the gaff. Mate, I'm going to fire this guy. Disable straw swath. What's that mean? Oh, shit. I think I just threw it all away. Let's try again. All right, we're collecting it. We're good. No, oh, boss. Fuck. Disable. Oh, dear. I just chucked it all on the ground. What? No, disable it. Why is it still going? That's the excess. That's not excess waste. It's supposed to do that so you can bail it. Right, so do I want it enabled or not? I'm making a scary maze field. Oh, it does show the wheat filling up in the bottom. Beautiful. All right, cool. All right. Wait, I wonder if I hire a worker now, what's it going to do? Oh, I do have a guy. Good job. Whoa! Fuck! Fuck! Chasing me! Whoa, you... Press tab to cycle through your vehicles? Whoa. I'm Culver... wait, we gotta pick that up, surely. Holy shit, it's fast. No. Right. Get it. Oh, I got it. Oh my God. My name's Tom and I'm a tractor farmer man. Look at me go. Oh, yo, that's sick.
Oh, hell yeah! Yes, straight.
Right, switch vehicle.
Right. Oh, I got another one. I don't know how many people have I got? Right, so detach that a second. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, bloody hell. One sec. All right, don't worry about me, Harry. I'm getting my weight. Got it. All right, weight collected. How do we fill it? Huh? Wait. How did you know that? Right. Add. Ladies and gentlemen. Begin. Beautiful. Right, switch. Oh, this tractor's rapid, mate. Holy shit. Right, now I need pipe out. That barely made it. All right. Okay, can I get out whilst it's doing it? Oh, wow. Oh, that's so satisfying. Dude, the graphics in this game are insane. Oh, awful. Okay. All right. Look at that. What a day's work, guys. Out of the 100% yield we could have done, we got a 28%. Nice one. All right. I'm dropping off my... Oh, hang on a minute. I think I've... Sorry. One sec. Wrong turn. Don't worry. I'll make my own way there. Sorry. Apologies. I took the wrong turn. It's fine. Got a tractor. I can get anywhere. It's fine. Where am I going? Hey, here we go. If the neighbors complain, it wasn't me. The unloading station is one of the places on the map where you can sell your harvest. Oh, here? Whoa! Is this real? This is sick. Nearly done. Selling your crops is the main way to earn money as a farmer. Let's drive over to the shop where the final question mark is located. All right. Oh, hang on a minute. Can I go and get a coffee? Oh, wow. Wait, what's this? ATM. Check finances. I paid that wages, 133. You're telling me I paid that guy to cut that farm, $330. I didn't get shit. Oh, I'm fuming. Wait, yeah, can't I do this? It's like, you know, Mr. Bean. You know when he doesn't like the three-wheeler? Watch. Good luck getting your fucking car out. I don't need that. I'll get that later. I'll get that at a later date. I reckon for some reason I can hardcore parkour over this wall. Trust me. Watch. Oh my god! Can we just bounce back? What do I do? What? Oh. How do I get it up? Go on, Betsy! Right, wait. Crawl into the hill. Now. No. Well, thanks for stopping and helping! What? This game is amazing! Oh my god! What the fuck? God, I'm so immersed already. This is where you can sell your vehicles and tools or buy new equipment. You can either visit the shop in person or by going to the shop symbol or trigger it anywhere. Oh, cool. Look out for more question marks or prior information about the specific game. Wait, that's it? Now I'm just left to my own devices? My mission on GTA was to get 1.2 million so I could buy AMG GTR. Now my mission is, how can I earn a million in Farm Simulator? All right, so I guess I've got to go back to my... Look at that solar panels. You'll love to see it. Right. Oh, not again. Not... Well... All right, I think we could do this one even better. No? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Go on. Go on, the boy. This is a normal activity. It's like when a baby hippo falls over. Mate. Come on, you big dick. We've done... Oh! Yes! Right, let's get me thing and get out of here. What? Since when the fuck do you get a train? Are you kidding me? Oh, my God. Chat, I think I might be becoming addicted to the world of simulators.
I always thought, like, what's the point? But oh my god, this is so unbelievably satisfying for some reason. First put. No. Can you go for. Oh my god. Honk. Honk. This is so satisfying. I can't believe I just. There's a train at my disposal. Right. Okay. So someone said we need a baler. Right. Does anyone see baler here? Check. I am buying this. Yes. Scroll the mouse wheel. Okay. Turn the chainsaw. Oh! Ah! This is fucking epic! Right. Okay, come here. So. On guard! Achievement unlocked. I saw that coming. You don't have access to this land? What? What? Wait, what? So you're telling me my tree's fallen on someone else's land? Ah, fuck. Right, I know how to fix this. I'm not having this shenanigan. Give me this now. Farmer Dave next door, he can get to pissy, can I swear? I swear down on it. It's my feckin' tree. Right, we're gonna need to run up. How do I toggle the lights? Can't see a shitty thing. Yep. Yeah, whose tree is it? Yeah, that's what I thought. You big dick. Nailed it! Right. What's the... This is fine. Let's do this. I better not be a DLC. If it's a DLC, I'll buy it. I will legit buy it. Right, let's rock and roll. Authorized vehicles only. Yeah, seems about right. I better be able to sell this here, right? Oh, here you go. Yes. I'm about to make some money. About to make some money. All right. Sell wood. Ah. 2,917. Boys. I'll take that. That went right in my basket, that did. We just made 2.5 grand. We're in profit again, boys. I think we need to become tree choppers. Lumberjacks. Wait. Can I have 200 IQ this? Oh, damn it. I was going to sell them their own wood. Wait, that's a win, though. Thank you. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. The collection's almost complete. Now, I don't actually see an awful lot of trees on my land, apart from just, like, the rare few you see. Do we reckon we can chop this down? This tree is not so... Okay. That's not a good start. Just spent 14 grand on this for the day. Have I really got to be that close to it? X, cut. Right, have I got it? I don't know if I've got it. It's falling! Ah! No, I've got it. Okay. Right, I've got it. Now what do I do? X, cut. No. Oh, dear. I think I should have set it bigger. What's the length I can do it to? 6 meters. Yeah! That's fucking sick! Oh my god, that's so cool! Alright. So, for a trial and error for our first tree, that weren't bad. Now I'm up on this bugger. Alright. Unfold truck. Beautiful. What? Undo tension belts. Okay. So you press...
What's going on? Chill out! Right. Right. I don't understand. Where is it? What are you doing? Right. What's lower? No. Ah, right. It's inverted. That's why. Right. Now bring it towards me. Yes. Down. Nope. Down. What are you doing? Down. Yes. Yeah. PogChamp. Oh. All right. Now up. Nope. Up. Oh. Wait. Wait. Yeah. Where am I? Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Right. Rotate. No. Wait. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Release. I'm a farmer. I did it. Oh my god. How much is that even worth? Wait. Oh, I got to put straps on. Fasten. Oh, amazing. Yes. Up. Up. What are you doing? Where have you got to fucking come back? So bring it back. Now lift it up. I'm so sorry. This is fucking... Right. Stop. Now lift it up. Right. Rotate the camera. Now rotate round. Rotate. Rotate. Yes! Why is it so slow? Come on. Right, now rotate. Yes! No! 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 Right, yeah, over here. Yes. Right, up. Up. There we go. Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. That looks good to me. We did it. We did it. Oh, should we try and go for 2-in-1? No. Chat. We'll unstrap later, don't worry. Are we about to defy all odds? We're about to pull off history in the making. Lift. Nope. Lift. Lift. Alright. Not feeling too confident about this. Why is it so far away? Alright, lift. Right, bring it towards us. Okay. Now lower it. Now over. Rotate. Yep. I think we've got this. Do you reckon we could... Right. I did it! I actually did it! I did it! Alright, maybe it's a little... It's just short, that's all. I did it! I actually did it! 4 logs! Yeah! Chat, look at us go. Look at this. Look at this. Mate, we're absolutely nailing it at this point. Ladies and gentlemen, we got it. Look at that. Look at him go. Chat. Chat, look at him go. Chat, who is this? Who is this? He's only got to have mastered it. Lumberjack Tom, I want to see some fan art. Oh my god. Only gone and done it. Respect the drip, Karen. People said I couldn't do it. But look at me. Look at me. Look at what I've achieved. Right, now I know I could fill more of it up, but I'm folding it up. I'm folding it up. Holy crap. Was that an intense experience? Right, how much do we reckon we're going to get for that? We've got to at least make 20 grand. If we don't make 20 grand, we're in debt. All right, how much? Shellwood. Ah. Oh. So, it cost me like 30 grand to rent the equipment, and I only made 5 grand. I can successfully say, as a farmer, I think I've done goofed. Oh wow, what a nice view. I think I've done goofed. I think I should stick to my day job of killing zombies. What do you guys think? So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Like I said, a little bit of something random, a little bit of something different. I did not expect it to be that funny. I'm just saying that right now. I thought it was just going to be like taking itself too seriously, but the moment things just started going completely wrong, it just made it so much better. But it's moments that like that that are just so priceless. And the more and more and more people like want them sort of moments, and like you can record it in a 30-minute span for a video, you don't quite get it. And that's why I film most of my stuff live, because I've got my chat to interact with. Like, look, I'm actually doing this outro live right now on my Twitch. So if I tell everyone to say hello in the chat, hopefully I can get them to all be like, hey, Tom, how are you doing? And I'll show them on Twitch. But I basically stream everything I do on Twitch and post it here. And that's not to be like lazy because I can't be asked doing a separate video. It makes so much better content. And the footage that comes out of it and the interaction with you guys is amazing, because I make this content for you guys, whether you watch it as a video or as a live stream. And it just ends up being the best of both worlds. So say hello. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, friends. Click the subscribe button, click on the notification bell, and I'll see you guys whenever I'm next doing one of these Syndicate plays, or subscribe, or whatever, compromise, whatever we're calling it. But find it online. Watch the Syndicate link in the description. Go make an account, click the call button.